Assalamualaikum. In this video, how to remove grid lines in Photoshop. Let's begin. I already added this grid line. Click and move, or simply press Ctrl D or press Ctrl S. Now see this remove grid lines. Again press Ctrl S for show this grid lines. Or step 2, go to View tab. Show grid, press Ctrl S again, press Ctrl D. Now we can see this remove grid lines in Photoshop. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.